Hi everyone, my name is Leah Kopke and I'm a 3D motion design freelancer. In each one of these episodes, we go over another 3D modeling tool for Cinema 4D. And today's 3D modeling tool is Optimize. So let's jump into Cinema 4D and show how it works. So here we are inside of Cinema 4D. I have this cube here, but it isn't any cube. It is a cube with an error that we're going to fix with our new tool today, Optimize. So I'd like to show you a little bit of what I'm talking about. So I'll go into our display and I'll turn on garage shading lines. You may run into this error where you'll notice you have points taking up the same space or very close together. And that's just very messy geometry. So we have that error happening right now in this cube. So I'll go into point mode and I'll zoom in a little bit closer. I'll click on this point here. And if I move this point around, you can see that there's actually two in the same area. So I'll hit undo. And you'll see we have this issue throughout this mesh here. So we need to go ahead and fix this. And we can do that with Optimize. And you'll notice that you can find Optimize under your mesh menu. It's under Remove. Optimize is here. You can see the hotkey for it is UO or U Shift O. So you can also find it by hitting the U button and seeing it listed under O. If you use the hotkey UO, you will activate the tool and it will remove those duplicate points. You can also find it with Shift C in here, and you can pull up Optimize. And if you would like to use this tool frequently, you can even drag and drop this over here and keep it in your UI if that's something you think you'll use often. And you'll notice that when I do that, we also have this gear next to the icon. If we click on that, you'll see that we have options here. We have polygons. We have unused points and we have points. So this does more than just optimize points that are taking up the same space. If you have polygons or surfaces made up of only one or two points, it can optimize those by removing them. If you have this box here checked, if you have unused points, it will optimize those if you have this checked over here. I'll hit OK there. An unused point might look like if we hit MA to create a point, and we just created a point out here, hitting Control and clicking. And now that we have a point out there, that's an unused point. It's not attached to our cube. It's not being used for anything. That's an unused point. And if we use Optimize with that setting on, it will remove it. And points, that'll get rid of points that are really close together or overlapping, and you can choose the tolerance for that. So if you want to get rid of points and have them be combined into one point and they're close together, you can choose the tolerance. At what point does it reduce that and optimize your mesh? So I'll just hit OK for now. And you can see that now that I've hit OK, it's activated the tool and our point that was off to the side is actually gone. And if I move around this point now, we no longer have two points taking up the same space. So we fixed that error and our mesh is looking much happier. This is a much better looking happy cube to have. But the reason why this is important is not only to reduce the number of polygons or unnecessary data that you may have in a file, it's because errors like these can mess up your 3D prints. If you're 3D printing, errors like these can make it hard to 3D model. The 3D modeling commands don't always work quite right if you have more than one point overlapping. It just makes for messy geometry. It's harder to 3D model as you normally would. So it's just good to have an optimized mesh. And that's what Optimize allows you to do. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful. And if you did and you're excited to learn more 3D modeling tools for Cinema 4D, please hit like and subscribe so you are notified the next time I come out with a 3D modeling tool tutorial. I go over another 3D modeling tool each week, so I hope you'll join me again next week, and I'll see you next time on Ambient 3D Animations.